Sabi dito, it may not be accurate to state that the agreement was determined with accuracy the fair and just tax base to be used in computing estate tax. Ibig sabihin, maaring hindi ganun. Kasi yung eksakto computation, mahirap yan. Sabi niya, hindi man ganun ka-eksaktong eksakto yung computation. If any, because as early as 1993, BIR already executed its final assessment. Final. Pag sinabi mo bang final, yun ba ay final? O meron pang kasunod? Wala ho. Kaya nga final eh. Final assessment when it levied and sold 11 real properties in Tacloban City. And as early as 1997, the judgment on the tax case had become final and executory. Ibig sabihin no, eh, sa madaling salita, final na ho ang desisyon ng Supreme Court. So wala hong kasunduan. Na sinasabi, in other words, sinungaling si Attorney Vic. Kasi sinasabi niyang may kasunduan eh. Eh wala ho eh. Yun ang problema. O ayan o, PCGG judgment on Marcos Family Estate Tax Case. Final and executory. Ha? Ibig sabihin ng final at i-execute muna dapat. Wala nang pahabol. Hindi na pwedeng pahabol. Wala nang pwedeng usapan. Wala nang negosasyon. Final na.